He stood up and started shouting, putting his fist in the air, shouting something that sounded remotely Arabic. For no reason, sat down. A few minutes passed and then he was up again, doing it again. He did it three times, till eventually people said, no, we're not, not happy with this. Right.
People were crying. They felt so uncomfortable because it felt awkward. It was really uncomfortable. There wasn't fear. It was just uncomfort. It was like, why is this happening?